Doctors is a soap opera in Britain. Doctors is a soap opera in Britain. Doctors is a soap opera in Britain. And in each episode, a doctor deals with. And in each episode, a doctor deals with. And in each episode, a doctor deals with. Someone having a crisis. Someone having a crisis. Someone having a crisis. And I got cast in this thing, and I've been doing theatre for a while. And I got cast in this thing, and I've been doing theatre for a while. And I got cast in this thing, and I've been doing theatre for a while. But I'd never got close to getting. But I'd never got close to getting. But I'd never got close to getting. Any TV or film auditions because. Any TV or film auditions because. Any TV or film auditions because I hadn't trained. I hadn't trained. I hadn't trained. And I had no idea what I was doing. So whenever I went to auditions, and I had no idea what I was doing. So whenever I went to auditions, and I had no idea what I was doing. So whenever I went to auditions, without me knowing, I was like projecting to the back of the stalls. Without me knowing, I was like projecting to the back of the stalls. Without me knowing, I was like projecting to the back of the stalls. Without realizing that. Without realizing that. Without realizing that. You know, cameras see everything. You know, cameras see everything. You know, cameras see everything. And I hope. And I hope. And I hope. That you don't have any footage of it. That you don't have any footage of it. That you don't have any footage of it. Because if anyone sees that, that's the end. If anyone sees that, that's the end. If anyone sees that, that's the end. I remember being introduced to. I remember being introduced to. I remember being introduced to the crew. I'd never seen a camera crew. The crew. I'd never seen a camera crew. The crew. I'd never seen a camera crew. They were. They were. They were. In the garden of this house. In the garden of this house. In the garden of this house. I met the actor that was playing my dad, who was about to have a heart attack. I met the actor that was playing my dad, who was about to have a heart attack. I met the actor that was playing my dad, who was about to have a heart attack. They were all already set up. They were all already set up. They were all already set up. And they said, can we just sort of shoot the rehearsal? And they said, can we just sort of shoot the rehearsal? And they said, can we just sort of shoot the rehearsal? They told me it was rehearsal. They told me it was rehearsal. They told me it was rehearsal. They shot it anyway. They shot it anyway. They shot it anyway. And we only did one take. And we only did one take. And we only did one take. It was terrifying. It was terrifying. It was terrifying. Doctors is a soap opera in Britain, and in each episode a doctor deals with someone having a crisis. And I got cast in this thing, and I've been doing theatre for a while, but I'd never got close to getting any TV or film auditions because I hadn't trained and I had no idea what I was doing. So whenever I went to auditions, without me knowing, I was like projecting to the back of the stalls without realizing that, you know, cameras see everything. And I hope that you don't have any footage of it, because if anyone sees that, that's the end. I remember being introduced to the crew. I'd never seen a camera crew. They were in the garden of this house. I met the actor that was playing my dad, who was about to have a heart attack. They were all already set up, and they said, can we just sort of shoot the rehearsal? They told me it was rehearsal. They shot it anyway, and we only did one take. It was terrifying.